that was so cold.
I know. I can't believe it.
No, duh. It's snow, you idiot.
Like, of course it's cold. Can you please just be quiet, Elizabeth? You always think you're right. So you, Amanda.
Yeah, like, totally. And the only reason I say, like, totally is because that's what you guys say. And we just want to be like you one day.
We would want to be like you, but mine is the snotty.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Whatever.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm not snotty. I'm just perfect. Okay, Krissa, okay, Lainey, and okay, Alex. I have to go outside and get the girls in. It's freezing outside. Don't want them to catch frostbite.
Okay, Mom. We'll be in here watching some TV.
All right, keep that going. Brr, girls, aren't you cold? Get inside now. I don't want any of you getting sick.
What? I mean, I'm like way off. Why would I get sick?
I'm never sick because I'm perfect. Okay, Mommy. I wouldn't want to get sick.
Being sick is not fun. You gotta cough and sneeze and everything like that. Yuck.
Elizabeth, Amanda, inside now. And thank you, Gwen. Thank you, Julie. Inside. Now, girls, one of the reasons why I really wanted you to come inside, well, was because I have a surprise in store for you. The other was just because I didn't want you to get sick.
What is it, Mommy? What is it?
I love surprises. This better be good.
Mm-hmm. It better be.
Like, yeah.
This better not be boring. I can't believe I was watching this weird show with you. But okay, I like surprises too.
You girls crack me up. Anyways, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go on vacation.
Mommy, where? Mommy, where? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I've never been on a plane before. Oh my gosh, when am I gonna pack? Oh my gosh.
Where? To Hawaii.
Hawaii? Is that the place where you go hula, 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 hula?
Well, indeed it is. And I know we don't go on vacations a lot just because we can't afford it. I'm sorry. But just to let you guys know, we are going to be going to Hawaii. I already have a hotel booked and plane ride tickets. So get packing. We're leaving tomorrow.
We are?
Yay!
But
whatever. I don't really want to. Amanda, keep your spirits up.
Oh, okay, I guess I was supposed to go to the library with Jenny tomorrow, but I guess I'll cancel. Because at least I can...
There's a library there, Elizabeth. Probably many. And anyways, don't you want to sit by the pool, learn how to hula dance, get some sun instead of this freezing cold snow?
Sure, what? So, whatever, but I guess I'll go to the library there, but there's no Jenny.
Okay, well, you can still see her anytime you want to.
I guess I'll call her, but, you know, my cell phone is like a billion years old. So.
Don't be complaining. Only two children in this whole family have cell phones. You and Amanda. Wait, I'm sorry. You and Krissa. Sometimes that snow just gets to my head.
Picture perfect memories scattered.
To go on.
Well, today I'm going on a trip. I don't want to go. All my sisters are going, and I'm really mad because they annoy me. The only one I actually like is Krista. She's older, though, I think. I don't really like to keep track. But today I really don't want to go on a trip. I got my stuff packed. Everything is here, except for me, maybe. I might run off ship. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. Never been on a plane. My family's too busy doing weird stuff. I don't really like this one bit, but I guess I'll just have to do. Dun dun. Boop.
Girls, are you ready to go?
Of course, Mom. Always.
Great, because we have to be at the airport in 30 minutes. Let's get a move on.
Of course.